Nearly a third went to plumbing and fixtures for the two bathrooms. Furniture and pillows took another big chunk. The rest was spent on accessories, paint and supplies, lighting, art, and floor and shower tile for the bathrooms. All for a total of $1,992.
Come on in, folks. Come on in. If you like anything, just pick it. Especially the house.
I like how they put the dining room table next to the outside wall. The light.
What do you like?
It's very comfortable.